Welcome back, fourth grade. In this lesson, we're going to discuss toys, activities, and we're going to learn some actions in Spanish and also inviting friends to want to do things along with them. So we're going to learn these simple words with simple words that we have been practicing already. Los juguetes, toys. Los juguetes. El disco compacto es a CD. El lector de disco compacto. El lector de disco compacto, the CD player. El lector de disco compacto. Los carritos, toy cars, los carritos. El radio, the radio, el radio. La televisión, television. El cartel, poster, el cartel. La muñeca, that's a doll, la muñeca. With these words, we're going to learn the words juego, I play, juego, I play, juego con la muñeca, I play with the doll. Veo, veo, I see, veo el cartel, I see the poster. Veo la televisión, I watch TV, because veo can also mean watch or see. Veo la televisión, I watch TV, veo el cartel. Escucho, I listen, escucho, escucho la radio, escucho la radio, I listen to the radio, escucho la radio. Juego, juego, I play, juego con los carritos, I play with the toys, with the toy cars, I'm sorry, I play with the toy cars, juego con los carritos. Escucho el disco compacto, I listen to the CD, escucho el disco compacto. Juego con los juguetes. I play with the toys. Juego con los juguetes. Okay, so we're going to also use juego with different sports and activities that we are going to add on. But the first part of these are the main words we're going to be using. Thank you, fourth grade.